This is real. Look at what happened on the Athabasca. Tons of toxic coal slurry leached into the river.
This isn't coal.
We use our river for food. What if that happened here?
I was wondering when they were going to involve oil and gas in the storyline, and I think it's something that's really important. So I've been just really trying to continually be aware of what it means to contribute to a better world, and for my daughters and hopefully for my grandchildren and so on.
Everybody should be speaking out against it. I mean, really, this isn't, it's been going on way too long, and people should be educated by now and doing something about it.
Get this going. Okay. Put this over there, please, that barrel. Throw that thingy somewhere in that area.
I was working as a camera op at the Enbridge hearings in Bella Bella a couple of years back. To hear the testimonies of the people who live in those areas that could be really directly affected by those pipelines and everything like that, I was in tears, crying. Because that's their life, that's their livelihood. For them to tell us, you know, that their way of life could be destroyed, and that's all that they know. Like, that's a sad thing. Something that we don't think about when we live in the city.
You're illegally blocking a road. Under the Traffic Safety Act, that's an offense that could govern jail time.
Actually, you're on an Indian reserve that is protected under the Indian Act of Canada. Did you even know that?
What are you talking about, Leona? That's not the law.
Let them figure it out.
Our water reserves are going to be severely damaged if people don't start talking about what is going on with fracking. The average Canadian person does not get it because we are so busy by just going through our lives and going to work and coming home and eating supper. And it's like, well, it doesn't affect us. It's up north, or, you know, it's somewhere else, but it's going to affect us. It's going to affect every single one of us. It's not us against them. It's never been, you know, the Indians against the white people when it comes to the land and the water and all those issues. It's a human being issue, and that's what we need to understand, and that's what we need to figure out.